When I found out I had kidney disease, I knew that I had to do everything possible to stay healthy. Since we caught it early, my doctor was able to monitor my condition, and I became the first player to return to the NBA after a transplant. Don't wait to get tested. It could save your life.